am interested to know, was there any one thing that convinced you to change, to become a Muslim?
You know, what we had learned, you know, growing up, it didn't fit on me like Islam did. You know, Islam to me feels like a tailor-made suit for me and my life.
So it felt right to you?
It feels right. And I felt, you know, it's not about, well, this is what my mother was, so this is what I'm gonna be. It's about finding your own journey. And, you know, here I am now.